Well, he helped to define his strategic vision. And I could see from something like 100 governments that were represented there, their enthusiasm about taking part in this. And so that offers us the possibility to cooperate with the Chinese government in all of these countries to help to get the focus not only, again, on building buildings and bridges, but also on building the brains and the futures of the children of those countries. And we look forward to it very much.